In this video, I'll show you how to log into your Instagram account without a backup code. So that is, in case you set up two-factor authentication and one of the recovery options was through a backup code and you lost access to the backup codes that you had saved, then this video is for you. And in case you find this video helpful, don't forget to give a thumbs up and also subscribe to my YouTube channel, turn on the notification bell for more updates. Now, when you're logging in, you will either be asked to check your notifications on another device or try another way. So if you don't have another device, you click try another way. So under that, it will ask you to choose a way to confirm it's you, and that is to either enter a text message sent to your phone number or use a backup code that you saved. So if you don't have the first two options, then you can select backup code. But the problem is, a backup code can only be entered if you had saved it already. So if you didn't have the backup code saved, you click try another way. So when you click on that, you'll be given another option to go to the account recovery page. So you click on go to account recovery and then you click continue. So from there, you choose a way to confirm that you own the account. So you select the first option, that is take a selfie video to confirm my account. And then you select next. And now in the next part, you'll have to enter an email address that Instagram will use for contacting you for further instructions on how to get your account. So you make sure that you enter an email address that you're able to access at that moment. And then you go ahead and enter a confirmation code that is sent to that email address. So that confirmation code is sent instantly. So you have to go to your email and then you copy that confirmation code. So after copying, and then you can go ahead and paste. So after pasting the confirmation code, then you go ahead and confirm. Then now the next part is for you to take a video selfie. So from here, you click next. And the next part is an instruction that you have to hold your phone at eye level. And then you also allow camera access. And then you position your face in the circle. So you make sure that you position your face such that the phone is at the eye level. And then you follow the directions on how to rotate your head. So you have to move your head slowly according to the instructions given. So you slowly turn your head to the left. Then slowly turn your head to the right. And then you can go ahead and submit your video selfie. So after submitting, then you have to wait for an email from Instagram to confirm receipt of your video selfie. So that is the email you'll receive instantly after submitting the video selfie. But then you'll have to wait for a few hours or days for them to send you the final steps on how to log in. But I'll keep you updated, so be sure to subscribe, turn on the notification bell, and I hope to see you in the next video.